So it's not a problem.
Yeah. Okay,
Well,
just.
within reason.
Okay, just a recording of 42 Reed Crescent. So we're just downstream from the IO that's on the back of the ensuite at the moment. So that's just looking into the grey water tank there. You can see as we're sort of coming back off here, this pipe here is just sort of snapped and dropped away a little bit. Yeah, them roots that are there, they'll probably be from around where I've pulled them out from upstream here. This is obviously where that's... So we're stuck around the cannon cable there. Where the grease track joins in. Coming back around. So yeah, that was all good there. A fair few old roots in there, like them ones are just loose as well, but whatever's in there is in there good. So yeah, there's a, see there's a bit of a crack there, and just up on that left hand side there as well. So that's just downstream from the IA.
Just that way?
Yeah, like, yeah.
Yep,
well,
yep.
That's my spring still in there at the moment.
Oh, yep.
So it'll sort of go down and obviously go around that bit of a right hand bend there. So I'm just looking upstream, yeah, this was just chockers full of root through here. It's hard to say whether they were coming in from that bend or this joint here, or both of them. And that just goes up to the floor waste in the ensuite.
So what they're doing is sort of going along the pipe, are they? Well, you know, seeing that pipe, a lot of that pipe being cement, wouldn't it?
Oh yeah, it'd certainly be. Yeah, well, it'd have to be. Probably encased.
So the little buggers have come up underneath.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Because what they generally put the, when they put the slab down, they put the pipe in and then put the cement on top, don't they?
Yeah.
So it's gone right underneath the slab. Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. Instead of encasing it, well, I suppose they can't encase it in the actual slab.
No.
Yeah. I was watching when they built over here, they after they done all the pipe work, they put all that polystyrene down.
Oh, right, eh?
And then they put the, because we move so much here, you know.
Just to help with
that.
They
put the polystyrene down and it stops the cracking in the, because I've got cracking in the, on the tiles in this place.
Yeah.
But anyhow, it's not going to fall down on me.
No.
So that makes me feel a lot better. As what you found, you know, it's not, I just wasn't sure what you were going to find.
No.
I know there's work to be done and that's not a problem, you know.
Probably be a more